Hey, Skid Row Trash here. Thought I'd play this cat game. It's called something about let the cat in. It's free to play on Steam, and it's got kitties. And I don't know what it is exactly. I think it's a kind of a puzzle-y one. Anyways, the options are kind of shit. My screen here, it doesn't run in a high resolution. I just stretch it on the video. And you can't adjust the music, you only turn it off. Oh well. It looks kind of cute. Nice looking graphics, cool kitties. It's free to play. I don't know what that means. Let's see here. Oh, that's my Skid Row Trash Kitty. He's gonna go here. Okay. Lead the cat to the basket. Tap and hold the shelf to move and set it so that the clue bounces to another shelf and rolls down. What the fuck is a clue? Clue? I don't know what that means. So this is a table? Click and play and now watch the table. Got two stars. Nice. And I hit the switch and it opened up the thing for my cat. And now he can go to sleep in the bed. Is that what we're doing here? Yeah. Get in there, you. There you go. Very nice. I don't think I need to replay that one. Okay. Whoa. Where am I? I clicked on something. Where the fuck am I? Look at all these different places. I don't know where I am. Play? There. Where am I? Oh, I'm here. Okay, door number two. Set the shelf to the defined position. What's this? Nothing? Are you the defined position? Good, now let's see. You can rotate it. Okay. Use the roller to rotate it. I'm guessing I go like this. Drop the ball on here, it'll go and do its thing. Let's see. Looking good. I just saved this cat's life. Come on in. What's this, fast it up? Yeah. That was okay. Let's check out door three. Two tables. He's thinking about sunglasses. Okay. Where's this predefined position you wanted me to do before? This? I don't think I have it anymore. I'm gonna have to figure this one out myself, it looks like. You'll bounce here, then you'll bounce here. Oh no. Yeah? Yeah. Go ahead. I think I did it. No, I didn't. You're gonna go like this then, all right? There we go. Get that other one. Oh, you bastard. How can I make it go better than that? Maybe I'll rotate this, give it a bit of a faster drop. There we go. Fuck off. There. Will that do anything? Looks a little different. Oh, there we go. That's how you do it. Yeah. Come on in, kitty. Fast it up. Three stars? Yes, I do. Perfect. Oh, they didn't even spell perfect with the P-U-R-R. That was a kind of a missed opportunity there. Three of these things. Shut up, cat. I'm trying to fucking concentrate on this shit. Otherwise, you're gonna get killed out here. Is that good enough? Not quite. Put more tables in here. Shut up, you fucking bastard. I'm trying to get you back to your house. Ugh. Do that. Do that one. Alright. Oh, you asshole. I got you, though. I see what you want to do. You want to do more like this. Like this. And this. There you go. That'll do you good. I think this one's going to get it. Yeah? So far, so good. Keep it going. Keep going. Fucking bastard. It's like a little pixel or two off. There we go. This'll do it. Looking good. Yay! Who are you? Go away. Okay, that was alright. Someone said this was free to play. What do you gotta buy? Oh, I see. If you wanna skip ahead, how much did the stars cost? 20 for a dollar, I see. Ah. No, I don't. Where'd you go? Wait, go back. Oh, shit, guy, get back. No, I did this one. This back? Which is back? This? Fuck's sakes. Oh, yeah, okay. Where am I? I didn't do this one yet. Yes, I did. She's asking, would you like to pamper me? Ugh. No, I don't, old lady. You can fuck right off. Switch to this tab. Click on an item and try it on. Oh, it's forcing me to buy it. It gave me money, though. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just clicking buttons here. I don't care. We did it? We good? We're good. All right. This looks like too much thinking is gonna be happening soon. I don't know if I like that. Too much thinking. I think this'll do it. This is kinda like Bad Rats, but not as bad. That wasn't hard. Come on in, kitty. I still have one extra shelf. There we go. I did good there. I wonder if I got a good score. Perfect. I didn't do that bad. I didn't do that good either. Go in here now. Number 6. Cheer your cat up and buy him a friend. Oh! 300? Are you kidding me? Ask friends to buy it for me? What? I can't afford friends. My cat likes to sleep on the podium. What's that? I don't know what that even means. Oh, I gotta tilt down a fucking ramp? Shut up. This should do it. I'll go like this. Oh, oh. Well, you'll come down. I want you to hit this. Go like that and hit this and then go that way. Onto that one. Over there. Will you do it? Of course not. Fucking prick. There. Now will you do it? Good stuff. Good things. Hey! That wasn't right. You're gonna need more of a tilt, buddy. Try that one. It's definitely a lot like Bad Rats, except that it's not as bad. It's actually not bad. It's good cats. I guess. Get in there, you... It just jumps. What are you gonna put the ramp down for? Number 7. There's a new item. Let's try it to pass the level. This? A book? Alright, well, let's see what it does. Okay. So it's gonna knock the book. I'll go like this then. Yeah? Is that good? That is good. Come on in, kitty. Get to your house. Okay. This is pretty easy so far, but I'm at the bottom of this building. Don't think I'll be getting up to the top anytime soon. I got a crank now. Oh, man. Here. Oh, I gotta even switch its thing. You're gonna go and lift the door. Okay, and then I need to knock that book out of the way. There's a book down there. It's hiding. So the ball's gonna come up. It's gonna go knock like this. And we're gonna say, fuck off. Book with one of these. Let's try it out. Yay! That wasn't hard. Nice kitty. Okay, well, I'm done with this for now, I think. It's actually not bad. Kind of neat how you can, like, I don't know, play it and not have me bored. Pretty cool little fun free-to-play game. It just keeps popping in and doing a few puzzles here and there, it looks like. Probably wouldn't want to play it forever. Here and there. Looks fun.